this bomb here. Ready? So hold for the groin strike. That, is that how I told you how to hold the pad?
Hold it. Spread your legs.
Nope. Back, hands going to back. Like that. See how he's having it here? Hands going to back and you're grabbing his side like bicycle handles. Everybody got that? That's the safest way to grab the pad. So as soon as I send that groin kick, feet apart. Bend your elbows. Like that. He's going to push off. I'm going to send the groin kick and he's going to bring it right up to his chest. Three or four punches. So do it quicker now. First thing is, so strike. Everybody got that, yes? Yes?
Yes.
Good, set it up. Ready? Go! Straight forward with a lot. Palm heel, I'm here. I can follow through with punches, or I can do more palm heels, and I establish what's called control. I'm not done with him yet. Am I grabbing his hand? No, I'm pinching, right? Put your hand up, bro. A lot harder than if I did this. Put your hand up, bro.
Pull it up?
Yeah, pull it up. You got that right away, right? So don't grab. I'm pinching, so pluck and strike, I'm here. Punch, punch. Or palm heel in this case, I grab the shoulder. Pinch. I give him a little problem with that handshake. A knee strike. And then I finish with palm heels till I get out of the way. Okay? The whole thing is this, you don't step back. The way to get power to that block is I'm here. Hand comes back to your face. Don't pause. Nobody's taking a picture. Alright? Ain't no one cringe, just spread nothing. It's not going up. Ooh, bang! Bang! Control. Kick, knee. Everybody got that, yes? Good. So we're starting in what's called a neutral position. If you get choked in this position, you did something really wrong to the wrong person. So up with your feet. Up, so. So here we go. Elbow up, guys, spread it out, you're gonna need room. Elbow up, thumb, fingertips to your neck. And we're just gonna pluck. You're just scraping across the side of your, to your chest. That's it. Now pulling it off, just scraping. Remember, I keep mine tight. Ready? I'm up, up. Good. I'm up, up. Now what am I doing with my foot?
Turning.
I'm pivoting because I'm also gonna be sending what now? A palm strike. That's how I get power in such a short space. Ready? I'm up, nice and easy. And as I pluck, I'm sending that palm heel, and I come back to my face. Nice and easy. Ready? Good. What did it, now let's do that a little bit more explosively, because why? What is somebody doing?
They're choking you.
They're choking you. Right? So you gotta be explosive with that. So neutral stance. Now I want that fucking strike, explosive. Neutral stance. Ready? Go! Now we're here, what do we do? Launch in, two punches of palm heels, and bring your forearm here. You gotta launch into it, because what are you doing? You're hitting somebody, where are they going?
Back.
You gotta follow. Ready? Put that together. Ready? One! Forearm down. And now what do I do? Say hello. Say goodbye.
Say hello. Say goodbye.
Got it? Everybody got that. Put that together. Nice and easy. Let's go. And pluck, strike, recoil. Two more strikes. Control. Hello. Goodbye. Finish. Okay? And don't do that. Don't do that. It's the quickest way to get your hand between your chest and head. Don't do that. All right. When I'm with my partner, we're not going to choke because we can't do that at school. If this was in my school, the dojo I teach in, you better believe you guys would have red faces by now. I'm just going to put my hands here. I want him to go nice and easy. He's going to pluck and send the palm heel. Come over, right? Over. What are you going to do that?
Over
my hand, buddy. Good. Pluck. You got the screen, bud. Good, almost, but you're grabbing. So you block it up. Why are you grabbing? Your thumb up. You need your thumb in there. Just leave it like that, and it's in the palm. Why do you grab my hand over? He's trying too hard. Oh, he's trying to yank the hand over. Come here, too. All I'm gonna resist. I'm just scraping it inside of my chest. But his hand's still there. Is he choking me? Are you gonna squeeze my shoulder real hard? It's not gonna happen. So it's just a pluck here on top, all right? And I send that palm in the air, I recoil. Bang, bang, nice and easy with our partner. He's gonna be a good partner to make sure his legs are apart so I can save my prop when I'm low. Everybody got that? Nice and easy with your partner. Go.
Oh, I got you. She's gonna make me. Good.
Nice punch.
Bring it back to your face. Keep going. Good. Control. Good. Good. Good.